name from English book. It's called Chinese Name for Dummies. I'm from China and I've been living in the UK for 8 years as a full-time immigrant. So it's been great. Can you teach me immigrant? Yeah! Yeah! I mean, immigrant is hard. Like, you have to learn the language and you have to adapt to the culture, and British people makes no sense. Can you teach me if you're British? Makes no sense. I'll tell you why! I will tell you why! Because every time when the British, especially the British government, try to do anything, the first thing they always do is to come up with some catchy slogans. See, for COVID, first we have stay home, protect NHS, save lives, and then we have tax, track, and trace. When I first heard of tax, track, and trace, I thought that's your new immigration policy. I'm very concerned. Like, honestly, like, I don't know if those slogans are actually helpful, but I'm sure they put in a lot of effort into making the slogans. So I actually created a system to make the slogans great again. Alright, so how to find out who did a stinky fart in the elevator? You stop, look, and listen. And what do you do when you see your boss forgot to zip up his fly? See it, say it, sort it. And what to do when somebody's trying to show off their ugly baby? Touch it, bing it, kill it. Thank you. Another thing that doesn't make sense in Britain is that everything is measured in terms of teaspoons, apart from tea. This is how you make a cup of tea. You put one teaspoon of sugar, 2 teaspoons of milk, and 1 bag of tea. What's the teaspoon for then? Like, last week, I was trying to get myself a pair of period pants, and I was on the supermarket, and I have to choose my flow. And the flow range is from 2 teaspoons to 10 teaspoons. Yeah, what is that here? If I want to take a precise measurement of my flow, I think.